an electric car for anyone. Whether you're running a business, have a family, or want zero emission driving, this is the car for you. Honda's first ever all-electric SUV, and it's called the Honda Ny1. And in this video, I'm going to be walking around it, showing you some of the top features and seeing what it's all about. So then, let's start things off with the exterior design. And I think that we can all agree that this is a fresh and crisp new look from Honda. Personally, I'm a huge fan. I think it looks fantastic. You can get this model in two different trim levels, the Elegance and the Advance. This model next to me is the Advance, so it benefits from some additional features, such as a panoramic roof and a powered tailgate, but I'll dive more into those aspects later. For now though, let's focus purely on the design. And the first thing that catches your eye is the color. Now, this really comes alive in the sunlight and turns heads everywhere you go. It's called Vermilion Red. There's lots more colors to choose from, so do make sure to head to the website to check those out for yourself. But let's go towards the front. It looks very different to the likes of the HRV, for example. You've got a remodeled front bumper, lots of gloss black accents, chrome additions, and a gorgeous grey accent around the fold-away EV charging port. You've also got a nice new white Honda logo too, very crisp, and you really wouldn't know that this is an electric car at all. Also, something else that you've got to respect and appreciate is these headlights. These are absolutely phenomenal, take it from me. Full LED headlights, along with the adaptive driving beam, helping you throughout a wide range of driving conditions, and they really do instill confidence with you out on the road. Something else which is impressive though is these alloy wheels. These are two-tone, 18-inch multi-spokes, and guess what? They come as standard. I know, absolutely incredible. And they tie in well with the overall design, especially with the gloss black wheel arches and the gloss black door sill trim too, with the chrome additions. Very, very clean from Honda. We've also got the gloss black wing mirror caps with built-in blind spot assist, so the system is forever looking over your shoulder. It's a really nice addition to have. You've got the carried on gloss black window surround, you've got rear privacy glass too, which gives that added privacy for your rear passengers, and it's perfect if you've got a VIP in the family. But if you like all of this, wait until you see the back. The rear styling of the Honda Ny1 does not disappoint. As you can see, the entire design flows into the rear. It's fast-paced, and it's also got that coupe-esque styling to it. It's really, really impressive. Straight away, you've got the sleek, sporty, body-coloured integrated roof spoiler, which flows into this rear panel. You've got the continued rear privacy glass, completing the entire look of this car. But the star of the show for me is this rear light cluster. With the continued light bar, it really comes alive at night, and it looks the business and makes you see to other road users too. Lower down, you've got the sleek chrome model badging, along with the built-in parking sensors on that gloss black bumper and lovely chrome accents too. Taking a look inside, and while straight away you get a sense of how spacious this cabin feels, and for an electric car that's quite an accomplishment. You've got the dual panoramic roofs which let lots of light into the cabin, and it also feels really premium to the touch too. You've got full leather seats with gorgeous white piping and contrast blue stitching. They're also both heated too, providing great warmth throughout the cold winter months. And you've got the gorgeous clean gloss black centre console layout and the dashboard. While that's all decluttered, and you might already be able to see that fantastic touchscreen display, but more on that in just a little bit. As for the rear interior, well, it's really impressive. To gain entry, you've got loads of room to get in, unlike most cars, and I'm 6'2" for reference, and there's more than enough room for me. I'm not hitting my kneecaps on the back of the seat, my head isn't touching the roof at all, and it feels really, really premium. And that's because the rear passengers don't miss out on what the front passengers can have. Straight away, they're presented with gorgeous rear leather seats. You've got perforated centres, you've got the continued white piping and the blue contrast stitching. You've even got a centre armrest with space for two cups, which are perfect on these long journeys. The rear passengers can benefit from two rear air vents, along with two USB-C charging ports so that they can charge their devices on the go. And there's loads of premium feeling touches here. You've got the chrome around the door handles, the interior mood lighting which really sets the tone, and you've even got perfectly positioned roof ceiling lights so that when you're reading a book you can actually see and read it in the dark. But the topper for me has to be the rear panoramic roof, which when closed it makes the cabin feel secure and private, but when open it really lets so much light into the cabin that it makes it feel even more spacious. And personally, I don't think that's even possible, but it is with the Honda. And to top things off, if you've got a child in the family and you need to fit child seats, well, these seats have integrated ice fix points too. Earlier on in the video, I did say that I'd cover the technology found within the Honda e:Ny1, and here we are, the car is packed full of it. Straight away, the driver is presented with this lovely multifunctional leather trim steering wheel. You're able to see that you've got the new white Honda logo, which is a nice touch and blends in with that white piping found on the leather seats. What controls have you got though? Well, you've got lane keep, you've got cruise control, voice control, volume options, and you've even got a heated steering wheel function, keeping your hands warm throughout the cold winter months. You've also got the ability to customize the 10.2 inch in full digital instrument cluster. Now this is perfectly positioned, you're not having to take your eyes off the road, and it will provide you with all the travel data that you could ever ask for. Even when you select your driving modes, it will pop up on screen from sport, normal and econ. And it will even show you remaining power, charge, you name it, this display will give it to you. But the game changer for me is the 15.1 inch portrait touchscreen display. It's so streamlined and really modern. It's in keeping with the decluttered dashboard look, and I'm all for it. It's really easy to operate too. Essentially, you've got three different tabs. Your navigation, you've got all your different camera modes, you've got your familiar home screen, which we all know and love, and lower down, you've got all your air climate control settings. But the navigation is really easy to operate. It's super responsive, and you can also view all your different camera modes too, along with your Honda Connect, but this is really cool. You've got lots of different view modes you can go to, but if you don't want to faff around with the touchscreen when you're reversing, don't worry, because on the end of the indicator stalk, there's a button. Press that, and voila, you're presented with your full 360 degree camera system. Lower down, you've got the familiar touchscreen display. Like I say, you've got all your apps, your phone integration, lots of different radio stations to choose from, so you'll always be entertained. Your EV menu, so you can select all your different settings, and you've also got your power flow. So when you're driving the car, it will be speaking to you, telling you what your range is, your remaining battery, where the power is going. The car is always connected to you, so you minimize any range anxiety. This really is the perfect EV for anybody. And lower down still, you've got lots of different climate control options so that you and your passengers will always be content. No matter how hot or cold, how short, how long the journey is, you will be fine. And the heated seats, yes, you get heated seats in the front, and I can confirm that they are very good because I'm very toasty right now. What else has this car got though? Well, lower down, you'll be able to see there's a 12V power supply along with a wireless charging plate. So you can just put your phone there, no wires needed, and it will charge away. You've got all your gear selections down here. As mentioned, you've also got your driving modes too. But a really cool feature is that they've got a built-in air distributor. So you can flick a little toggle just here, and then it will make the airflow go around you. So through the windows, through the roof. So it minimizes the heat coming into the car, or the cold coming into the car. Honda really have thought about everything with the Honda e:Ny1. Now then, onto battery and charging. When using a 100 kilowatt fast charging station plugged into the car's fast charge combined charging system port, the Honda e:Ny1's compact yet powerful 68.8 kilowatt hour battery can top up to a 60 mile range in just 11 minutes. And when charging between 10% to 80, that will only take approximately 45 minutes. Charging via AC at 11 kilowatts between 10 and 80% though will take approximately around 6 hours. But as standard, the Honda e:Ny1 comes with a 3-pin charging cable, meaning that you can charge from home, ready for the day ahead. And you're probably going to ask, what is the combined range of the Honda e:Ny1? Well, that's 256 miles. So now you're thinking, yep, the battery in charge is really good, but what's the performance like on this new model? Well, this has a power output of 204 PS, which is pretty punchy, along with 310 Nm of torque, and it will propel you 0-62 in a respectable 7.7 seconds. Honda's all-new electric SUV needs to be practical, and it is. You'd think that with being an electric car, you'd lose a lot of boot space, but not with the e:Ny1. There's up to 361 litres of boot space available with the seats up, which is plentiful. But if you're looking for more, don't worry, because you can simply fold down the rear seats, which provide a level flat loading bay, and that will give you up to 1,176 litres of boot space. And to top it off, with the advanced model, you also get the powered tailgate. Better still, you get Honda sensing as standard with the Honda e:Ny1, which has a long list of safety features such as braking collision assist, lane keep assist, and adaptive cruise control. All these systems help you stay safe out on the road. So then, I hope this video has given you a better insight into Honda's all-new electric SUV, the Honda Ny1. It's a phenomenal car. It looks amazing, it's got the premium feel, it's packed full of technology, and it's got the performance and battery capabilities to back it up. So what are you waiting for? Book yourself in for a test drive here at Honda Bolton or Honda Stockport to experience this car for yourself. Or better yet, head to our website. I'll leave a link down below in the description where you can check out all of our current stock and find out more information about this amazing SUV. Until then, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.